Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and I am back with another video how to set up the alerts on Prometheus monitoring system. In this video, we are going to create rules and condition to generate a alerts on monitoring system, and then we are going to convert these alert into notification like emails, text message or phone calls. So let's start. In previous video, we have seen how to use Node Exporter to set up a remote machine in Prometheus monitoring system. At this moment, you can see here master and agent machine is up and online. Let's try to stop Node Exporter on agent machine. I am stopping the Node Exporter on the agent machine. Let's verify on Prometheus monitoring system. Go ahead and refresh it, and you can see here instance is down. You can verify on expression browser and execute the query with up the particular query written value 0 and 1. 0 mean your machine is down and 1 means that your target machine is up and online. These values are going to help to create rules on active alerts. At this moment, we can say that the functionality of Prometheus looks okay. It detected a down matrix for the target machine, but it is not practically possible to monitor Prometheus dashboard to check the down alerts for the instance. Instead of that, we can set up email notification for every down alerts. We require two things here. One is create a rules so that Prometheus can fire up a down alert for the instance, and second is configure the alert manager so that it can send a email notification about down alert to the right people. So go to your Prometheus master machine and open the prometheus.yaml file. And at this line in your prometheus.yaml file, we are going to create a new file for the alert. Go ahead and save it. And create a alert rule file in same location. I am creating a single rule and rule for instance down with a condition: if up command return 0 value for a minute, then my instance is down and fire up a alert. Go ahead and save it, this file. Now we require to set up the alert manager. What is the alert manager? In simple definition, it receives the alert from Prometheus servers and send a email notification to the right people. You can download the alert manager from release section. I have already downloaded alert manager 0.16.2 on my OPT location. Let's extract the binary file. It is done. Let's move the alert manager executable from this location to user local bin location. Now let's create a alert manager folder under the etc, and now we require to create a alertmanager.yaml file or configuration file under this location. In this file, I am using the mail server information along with receiver and sender. I am using a Gmail server. You can use your organization mail server information. This is going to be a sender, and this is going to be a receiver of the alert notification, and I am making authentication and authorization for this user account. I am going to upload this file on my Git location. You can download it from there. Go ahead and save it. Now we require to set up the Alert Manager service. Let's create the AlertManager.service file. And this is going to be a content of this file. I am going to upload this file on my GitHub page. You can download it from there. Go ahead and save it. Before starting the Alert Manager service, we require to provide a complete information about this service to Prometheus.yaml file. This is the location where you can provide the information about Alert Manager. In my case, Alert Manager is running on same machine on port number 9093. You can deploy the Alert Manager on different machine and give the IP address of that machine. Go ahead and save it. Let's start Note Exporter so that we can clear up old alerts. Let's verify in Prometheus console both the target up and running. Let's go ahead and start Alert Manager service on the Prometheus master machine. Check the status. Let's go ahead and down the Node exporter so that it can generate alerts. It is down. Let's look at the alerts. One active alert, instance down, and it is pending for 1 minute. After 1 minute, it became firing from pending. It should send a email notification to the receiver. Let's look at our mailbox. So I received the email notification in my spam folder, but that's okay. Look at the content of the mail. This instance is down, and I can check the alert detail in Alert Manager. So look at here, this instance is down. So look at this detail on Prometheus also. This particular instance is down, and for that I received the email notification. So this is the complete demonstration how to use Alert Manager to send email notification about the alert. In this video, that's all. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.